Network's products are a wireless network for sensors. It's an ultra-low power, ultra-reliable, multi-hop mesh network for distributed sensor applications. What you're looking at here is an illustration of the core technology that drives our products. The nodes are time synchronized with one another. Time synchronization allows us to do several very important things. It means that we can schedule radio transactions, so devices are very low power. Even repeaters can have multiple year battery life. It also allows us to guarantee that the radios can't interfere with each other. We'll never have two radios transmitting at the same time on the same channel. The third important thing is we can do channel hopping. Every time radios communicate with each other, they use a different channel, so that things like interference or multipath fading are completely avoided in our system. So this sensor application just shows that these devices that are time synchronized can execute an application that displays that they are synchronously executing their application. They're blinking their lights now, but they can also follow each other around in addition. And a simple command just configures that application, but doesn't change the fact that their shared time base is perfectly synchronized. The main application space is industrial sensing. Harsh RF environments that are challenging for non-time synchronized radio transmissions, and applications that need to be high reliability. If you're a poison gas detector, you can't afford to not get that message through. So very high value, high reliability required applications are ones where they use this this technology. Other challenging applications that we are used in is parking monitoring for cities, so you can measure a parking spot. Environmental monitoring, where you have hundreds or thousands of sensors distributed over a very large area. Rail or conveyor belt monitoring, where multi-hopping a very, very long distance is a huge challenge, but a requirement of the system. These are all places where these nodes are used. For more information, check the Wireless Sensor Network link on linear.com.